I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Strongsville High School. Attention students, all library materials need to be returned to the media center as soon as possible. This includes any CCP textbooks from the spring semester. If items are not returned by the end of the school year, you may be charged the replacement cost. Please see Mrs. Fowler if you have any questions.
Are you interested in trying out for dance team? Dance team will be here on your auditions May 17th at 6 p.m. in the main gym. It will be open to any and all 8th and 11th graders to audition. If you have any questions, you can email Coach Mackenzie Cunningham at mcunningham@stsmustangs.org.
Are you interested in getting a student parking pass? Students who will be a junior or a senior during the 2019 through 2020 school year may pick up an application for a parking permit in the AP office now through the end of the school year. Applications will also be available online.
Bowling Green is beginning a new Cedar Fair Resort and Attraction Management Program. Coursework will focus on revenue management, supply chain management, managing public safety, and operations planning. If you are interested, please see guidance.
Hey everyone, remember to come to the annual SHS Student Art Show this Friday from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m., which will feature artwork from each of our classes. You may take your art at home with you after the show. Just check out with your teacher or you may pick up your artwork next week.
This year's After Prom, Cleveland Rocks, will be on May 24th from 11:30 p.m. to 3 a.m. at the Rec Center. There will be food, prizes, tattoos, casino, inflatables, mechanical bull, caricature, artists, and games. All juniors and seniors are able to purchase tickets for themselves and a guest. The cost is $20, cash or checks made out to SHSPTA. Tickets will be on sale in the cafeteria during lunch periods on May 16th, 17th, 20th, 21st, 22nd, and 23rd, 2019. Please contact Robin Miko at rcmiko@gmail.com with any questions. We're also in need of adult volunteers. Please sign up using the following link. https://www.signupgenius.com/go/Cleveland.
Attention NAHS members. Our next mandatory meeting is next Monday, May 20th in room 700 from 2:35 to 3:15. We'll see you there.
The weather for today is a high of 64 and a low of 50. It is going to be rainy.
Have a great Mustang Day.
Get lost in the ocean. 7 billion swimmers, man, I'm going through the motions. Sent up a flare, need love and devotion. Traded for some faces that I'll never know, notion. Maybe I should try to find the old me. Take me to the places and the people that know me. Trying to just connect, thinking maybe you could show me. There's so many people here, then why am I so lonely? Good friends, hard to find, let's face it. Buy the perfect home when there's a flood in the basement. Made a couple dollars now and I ain't trying to chase it. Kids from Oklahoma, man, we don't waste it. I'm just trying to paint the picture for me. Something I could give a damn about and maybe...
Mustang,